The 21st of October, 2023. Hamas releases two Americans it held captive in Gaza. Judith and Natalie Raanan of Illinois were visiting Israel for a family birthday and the high holy days when they were taken captive by the militant group October 7.